everyone. Welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to log into your Waze application using your mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I'm using my iPhone to log into the Waze application. If you are using Android, then do not worry at all. The process is quite similar. Simply open up your Waze application from your app drawer, and from the first interface of Waze, which looks like this, tap the login button at the bottom. Read through the user license agreement from this page and scroll all the way down and tap on accept at the bottom right. Now, in order to log into your account, you'll need to select the same way that you chose while signing up for Waze. If you chose the Google option while signing up, tap on Login with Google and follow the instructions. If you chose the email or username option, simply go ahead and enter your username or your email in the text box at the top. Provide the same email or your username that you created while signing up for Waze. After you are done filling in the detail, tap Next. Verify your email address by checking your inbox. Tap on Open Inbox and select your email service provider from the pop-up. Open up the inbox received from Waze and tap on Verify Email. Soon after you do that, you'll be logged in to your Waze application, quick and easy using mobile device. Pretty easy, isn't it? I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.